We're starting off the morning strong. Just like I said in yesterday's video, if you didn't catch it, we talked about the new 73-page chapter that is apparently going to be in the next week of Weekly Shonen Jump, which again is massive. And we spoke about the context and what it could possibly be about. We kind of just talked about what we would like to see. And of course, we're still going to have to wait until that. But today, we did get the leak scans of it, and it seems that we have a little bit of context, a little bit. It's still vague. Here, I'm going to show the scan right here on the screen, and as you can see, we have an adult Ichigo, or is it? Now, of course, many of you are looking at this scan and thinking, well, actually, he looks a little bit different from his last chapter, because people were complaining about his hair, and his hair looks a bit different now. Maybe Kubo kind of changed it up a little bit, maybe gave it more definition, because it looks like it looks more Grimmjowy, I'm not going to lie. But still, I like this form a lot more. Also, an interesting fact to take into consideration is that he's in his Shinigami robes, which is going to be interesting, because I'm going to now give you the translations, which is maybe going to give us an idea of what this chapter is going to be about. The relevant information is it is celebrating 20 years of serialization. A new episode or chapter, episode can mean chapter in the magazine or in Japan, so a new episode of Bleach is now available. 73 page edition with a center color page. So we're going to get a center color page, which is cool. I cannot wait to see what that's going to look like. Is it going to be digital or is it going to be analog? I hope it's analog, because I always love Kubo's hand-drawn stuff rather than the digital stuff. But you know, keep that to Burn the Witch. You know, that's more of like, you know, a new Jenny kind of series that he's playing with and experimenting with. So I think he should stick to traditional when it comes to Bleach anyway. So yeah, 73 page edition with center color. So that is confirmed. The latest information about the 20th anniversary of Bleach, including the exhibition and fan club. So hopefully we will get in a date for the exhibition, and we're going to get some news regarding the fan club as well in the next issue as well. So that's going to be interesting to see what that's going to be about. And the bit that's really important, right next to his name under the text that says Bleach, the translation says Ichigo got invited to a Soul Society ceremony, question mark, explanation mark. And yeah, that's what the chapter is going to maybe be about, maybe start off, maybe it's going to be the fundamental core element of it. So we have to ask ourselves, what is this about? Well, there's a few things that are in fact wrapping in my brain. Now, of course, are we going to get the Thousand Year Blue War Arc past that people wanted in the comment section of the last video? Seems like that's kind of been debunked, unfortunately. However, I still think we can get that in anime filler, and I'm all for it. You know, like, that sounds like a really important thing that people are asking for, and I don't think they're going to ignore that. So we'll have to just wait and see for the anime for that, which is good. I'm excited for it. So this is clearly a more adult Ichigo, a more mature Ichigo. So this is within some sort of, you know, time skip. I believe that this might not be in the We Do Not Always Love You light novels, where Ruki gets married to Renji, simply for the fact of Kubo did illustrations. If I can find it, I'll put it on screen, where him and Orihime is speaking within that novel, and he has his normal longer hair that's obviously more flat rather than spiky as it is here. So I don't think it's 3 years. So we've got anywhere between 3 years or 4 years going into the 10-year mark. Now, this is about a ceremony, and this could be in regards to Rukia getting her captain position. It could be a ceremony regarding that. It could be a ceremony regarding giving Ichigo a thanks or a medal in regards to what happened with UR Bark. It could be something to do with Kazui and Ichika maybe celebrating passing the academy. That's a big brain one. You know, I haven't heard anyone say that on Twitter yet. So it's an interesting one. He's in his Soul Reaper guide. So obviously he's going into the Soul Society. It's good to know that his powers are not gone. Also, another thing I wanted to mention too, it takes 10 years to quote unquote master a Bankai, considering on what Byaki said. And if this is the 10-year time skip, then maybe Ichigo has learned to master his Bankai and is doing a ceremony to show the captains of the Soul Society. I don't know, because obviously if you've earned Bankai, or if you want to be a captain's position, you have to show the captains what your Bankai is. I think that's kind of like a fundamental law. Maybe not, but maybe that's what it is. Maybe it's like a mastering Bankai ceremony. Who knows? I don't know how you're going to show the potential of breaking fate as an ability. But hey, he's mastered it, so why not, right? So maybe, supposedly, who knows? So it has to be something Soul Society esque. It might be Rukia's captain ceremony promotion, or it could be with Kazuya and Ichikaze's promotion from maybe the Soul Reaper Academy. It's a very interesting one. Is it going to be worth 74 chapters? Interestingly, we saw quite a majority of people in the Soul Society in the time skip in chapter 685. Yeah, we saw a good majority of Soul Reapers that we cared about. You know, Momo, Shinji, Shuhei, Toshiro, Rangiku, you know, like Shuhei, Shunsui, Ukitake's grave, LOL, Mayuri. We saw like a good portion of that. So I don't think we're going to get to see really what other characters are doing for the slice of life aspect of it. But I do think there will be a slice of life aspect in regards to Ichigo and maybe Kazui and Rukia and Ichigo. It probably will be a very Ichigo and Rukia centric thing if it is in regards to Kazui and Ichigo. However, it's 74 pages, mind you. We had Burn the Witch chapter 0, and we've had Burn the Witch chapter 1, which they all introduced the characters, got introduced to the world, and did a fight scene at the end within less than 73 chapters. I think it was in within 60 or 50 chapters, or even 40, I can't remember. Kubo is able to do that, so this is quite a big chapter to discuss and delve into. So I do think we're going to have a ceremony. I do think we're going to be introduced to some characters, maybe get some lore, see what other people do, maybe like Kisuke and Yoruichi. I believe the Shiba clan, especially in Comfort Your Own World, is now back into the royal family. So actually, it could be Ichigo having a royalty ceremony. That could be a thing. Maybe, you know, I'm just throwing out ideas. So he could be like acknowledged by the Soul Society as like a royal fucking prince. I don't fucking know. Maybe that's where Ishin is now. Again, a lot of really cool aspects going into my brain right now. And if I've called any of these things that I've said in this video, you've got to sub. That's the deal. So for now, I do think something's going to kick off at the end. I just do. 74 chapters for a ceremony. Something's got to kick off. Something has got to disrupt the path of which is going on here. So I'm very excited. Is this before the last chapter, or is it slightly after? We don't know. Going by Ichigo's look here, he looks a bit younger. I will say that, and people have noticed that he does look a little bit younger. However, I don't know. It's a madness. All right, so I'm going to leave it off with that. Tell me your guys' thoughts in the comment section down below. Which theory do you prefer the most? Which do you think is the most realistic? And which one do you think is going on? Do you like Ichigo's hair here? I don't really think it's changed. I think the angle's changed and maybe more definition within the hair strands that have changed. But I think fundamentally it is the same. I just think people needed to see it more to get accustomed to it more. Other than that, do you really think a ceremony is going to kick off and get introduced to all these characters and not have something kick off at the end? Come on. Now, I know people want Aizen's Bankai. You need a situation to happen for an Aizen Bankai. You also need a situation for Ichigo to use his Bankai too. So he might show it off. He might show it off in this ceremony. I don't know. He might flex it. However, I'm not going to count your apples on it, to be honest with you. But I'm excited. If it's Kazuya and Ichigo related, that's good news. I think for the anime going forward after the Thousand Blood War arc, I think that's really good. Either way, I see this as a really interesting plus. And I generally think there's a cliffhanger. I really hope. But I will tell you guys more on Wednesday and Thursday when I personally see what's kicking off. I might do a video just explaining what it might be about and maybe do some spoilers, but other than that, I won't do a live reaction or a review until the official date. So I think that's the plan, unless you guys have another idea in the comment section down below. Other than that, I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine day. I've been handsome, and as always, people, peace out.